yellow jacket, from flower to flower you go. Blackberry blossoms spread across the yard before the red berries come to appear. And the blackberries spread out for the birds and the squirrels and all the little critters that come around to feast in my yard. Yellow jacket, yellow jacket. Pass their pollen from flower to flower. Spread in love. While we're in this COVID-15 coronavirus, COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic. I'm sitting here in my yard like I normally do. Soaking in the sun. Getting that vitamin D. I'll see whichever one it is that the sun gives us. So yellow jacket, continue on pollinating the flowers. Making your belly fit. There you are, right there. You're right there. Are you a yellow jacket? You look a little big to be a yellow jacket. Are you a yellow jacket? You look a little big. No, you got the right size. Yellow jacket. There also, I think it's I don't know, it's not a butterfly. It could be a butterfly. It looks like a moth, a black moth. Yeah, a black butterfly. It's over there. I don't know what it does. Nice cool breeze. The sun behind the cloud. Feel pretty good right now. Feel pretty good. Oh, there's a red berry right over there. Right up under that flower over there amongst the yellow blossoms. There's a red berry. It won't be long before it's black and juicy. And being nibble on before I get to pick it, rinse it off, and eat it. Anyway, that's it for this short impromptu word spoken poem by Barbara Wright online. And Black Pigs moment. So bye.